Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I've changed up my armor, changed up my weapons, added a urgent heal, and put the Blessed Dew Talisman for the next area we're gonna do, but there's a couple of side quests we can finally complete now. At the Round Table Hold, we should finally have Nefeli moved and can complete her and Kenneth Heights quest. So we're gonna go down here.
In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first talk. In this ash, it reminds me of...
We may have to talk to Kenneth Height as well. Let's go. This should happen, unless it's bugged. This should happen. Now let's go. Godric's. We may have to talk to Kenneth Height. It's kind of testing purposes, but oh no, he's not here still.
Now I can do.
Can I?
Now I can do.
Can I?
I should buy all this. Interesting. Do I have to burn the Halig tree? Or do I have to be Morgott's brother, I wonder? This should... mine may be bugged. Try one again, once again. But anyway, we do have to get one of the last paintings, if it is the last painting. I honestly forgot. I really hope this is bugged.
Begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin for a true...
Check one more time. Oh man, I really hope this isn't bugged. FromSoft, come on, this is 1.04.1 or 0.2 or whatever. I bet if I do a new playthrough with a new save, it'll work.
In this ash, it reminds me of...
Oh, that's unfortunate. We'll check after... We'll check. I'll try again. Wait a minute. No, he's not there. That's the other guy. Because we're supposed to get a sombering from this NPC, that's why you don't want to kill him. All three will move here. Or they should, unfortunately. That is not happening.
Now I can, can I?
Okay, well, that is not happening yet. That sucks. Okay, let's go to a frenzied village, because I think that's where our painting is. I wonder if this is the last painting. Okay, I think it's off to the side over here. There it is. Here. Now we get Fire's Deadly Sin. Now we're ready to take on this, which I have a walk or a map of because I don't want to get lost, because apparently this area stinks. That's why I have a heal on. Still coming. I caramba, I did not want that guy's attention, but we should get a slow heal over time. Yep. It's good. Ugh! These guys are so tough. That's why I switched to this. I needed a fast weapon. I thought I could guard break them, but still coming. Need to get two items. Maybe he'll sneak past them. Yep, ambush ahead. Forgot to equip. We'll use Margit's Shackle again, I think. I think we can. Actually, no. Idiot. I did not even look down. That was hilarious. And I did it again! Oh man, that's hilarious! Wow, I am really sorry, y'all. This is funny. This is funny. See, third time's a charm. Oh my god. How the hell? Okay, that's so dumb. Another four tatchet. That's fantastic. I can dual wield those now and they cause bleed. So we'll see. Let's see. There. Oh! Hey! Look at that heal over time. It really does help. Wait. Oh, that's funny. Check on my map here. I'm gonna let the heal over time happen. And let's this way. We got all the items here. This top part. So. This is a shortcut. No. best way to defeat these guys. Love his armor. No, I know he's just a creature. Shadow bait. Hey. I'm gonna go to this corner here. Left, yep. I'm gonna make sure. I think we have to go down now. Run past all this. The heal over time work. We go down now? To the giant crabs? Yeah, we do. Okay. Let me get the cat ring on. Apparently that doesn't help. That's weird. That should have worked. Wow. Wow, FromSoft should be freaking ashamed. I'm just gonna run. And he killed me. Wow. So he interrupted my jump. Okay, well, FromSoft, you should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself to put a toxic environment like this in the game. I mean, they have always put toxic environments in their games. No question. One. Let's see if this guy will kill me. Oh my god, they're both... This is not fair! Nice. This is... Wow. I can definitely see the toxicity around this. I mean, this is my first time ever experiencing it, and I have... Okay. And I have a guide, kind of, you know, to, like, a map that I drew where I'm gonna go. My goodness. I'm, like, insanely shocked. Honest to goodness. This. how are you supposed to get this attention? I just wanted his attention. What? Please, Jesus. I knew that was gonna happen. Why I carried it. Come here. Like six flasks against this guy? Are you joking me? My goodness. Please let the toxicity end. These enemies are rough. Like, what? It's insane that you would have to. I mean, this is. I think this is like an optional area, kind of. Like, you could completely miss it, but. Mog's Shackle. Okay, so we can use this against Mog. Let's see. Next. I already have 20,000. Oh, it's a ghost. Oh god. So this is a shortcut. Okay. Waiting for a second. No. Because I think this is another labyrinth type maze. On. There's more. Making sure when we do our run backs. Oh, good. Thank you. pick that up, I'm assuming. Poison to come down. Another boys. Aggressive, man. Just be aggressive. Just be aggressive. Stop this passive. Oh, it's annoying because I've killed everything. My freaking god, dude. This game sucks. It sucks! It's not enjoyable! It's just not! It's just not in FromSoft. You're not getting any accomplishments at all. There's no sense of accomplishment. There's no sense of accomplishment. Dead. I just wasted a freaking, like, gosh, dude. This is not fun. Great. And then this kind of crap. It's not fun. It's not fun at all. Not fun. Not fun. Guild Talisman. Sucks, man. This game sucks. Man, it sucks. Annoying as heck to play. It's really not fun. god, there's gonna be another one of these right now. Ugh. This is gonna suck. It's right here. This suck. Down. Oh man, at least this staggers them, two of them. I mean, I might have enough time to get two casts off and kill them. I mean, this straight sword's OP. It's awesome. It's awesome. Jeez. Is there anything down here? I'm just gonna check. I don't think there is. No. Which one do we go to? Thank you. even worth a golden rune? Are you kidding me? That looks cool that there's something in there. Alright. Let's see, what do we do? Go back to the left. Or right, I mean. Straight. Straight. All these look the same. Okay. Another guy? Interesting. Ay, caramba. This is enough. Straight, jump down. Better. Great. Bye. we can go for the boss now. I think we're done. This sucked. This freaking sucked. Let's see. I think I want to do Dung Eater's quest. I could save it for the... I'll save Dung Eater for the next one. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll check out the description now in the next episode, and take care.